wave it left and right to try and catch as many as possible. Now you've got the hang of it. The more you catch, the more discovery points you'll get. You found the wall butterfly. Strange name. Just caught a rare one. Wow, I've never seen that one before. Nice work. Don't worry, we release all the butterflies back onto the island. Nice work. Butterflies back onto the island. Work. The butterflies back onto the island. That's it! If it ain't a pirate jeep, matey. you see that over there? It looks like there might be a crack in the rock formation. Maybe we can squeeze through and see what's inside. I wonder if it's on the map. The map shows that there's some sort of tunnel here. Could this be the entrance? There's definitely something back here. Careful, Fuzzy. These rocks are really slippery. Great job! You're a fearless little bear. I see an exit on the other side. It's not far. Could this be it? Cubby, this could be the entrance to the Hidden Kingdom. How exciting! Come on, Fuzzy. Follow me. Look! I see water and blue sky ahead. Wow! This must be where the first people got their water from. But it doesn't look very much like a Hidden Kingdom. This looks like the perfect place for some fishing. Try to score as many points as possible within the time limit. Hey! Medallion. You don't see many of those. Would you like to try again? You're right. We should head back. I don't know how I'm going to get the smell of fish out of my fur. Too bad we didn't find any clues about the captains. Oh well. We'll keep looking, but let's also have some fun. Come on, it's playtime! cubs heading up that tree. Oh, that doesn't sound too good. Oh, it's a Kodiak. One cub goes in, two come out. Oh, what is this? A cute off? Oh, the Kodiak. The stories I could tell you about this one. There's an opening between the trees that leads to another hidden area. Let me check the map. There's definitely something back there. It's an almost perfectly round structure. Probably from the first people. Let's investigate. I'm sure the captains were here during their journey. I can feel it somehow. Whoa! Will you take a look at this? Those stone bears are amazing! I remember Blackwood saying something about stone guardians watching over the native festivities. This must be what he was talking about. Well, still no treasure, but we're getting really close. Can you feel it? Use your flying disc to smash as many pots as you can within the time limit. Good luck! Improve your aim by stepping to the right or left to line up your throw. Just earned a bronze medallion. Not bad for a landlubber. Would you like to try again? You're right. We're on a mission. I never get this right. Coco. Cave. There. It eventually comes out right.
Mm-hmm.